Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir.
Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and 2nd Platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Get down!
Artillery barrage!
Up this hill. Stay low and advance.
Damn it! Take it out, man!
In there, buddy.
Take some ammo, Daniel.
Climb!
Move, move, move!
Faster!
Don't let up! Don't stop!
Grenades and smokes when you need them.
Toss them here.
Moving. Here they are.
Go, go, go! Move it!
Daniels, come on!
Daniels, you made it!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission! We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox!
This isn't over!
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker! Yes, Sergeant!
Daniels, let me know when you're ready!
Keep your head down and go!
Lay down fire on that MG!
Move up! Go, go, go!
Covering fire!
MG's quiet! Ready for your signal!
You're clear!
Here I go!
Suppress that MG!
Now, Parker!
Moving now!
Lay down fire on that MG!
Germans inbound! Left flank!
MG's quiet! Is it clear?
Gotta suppress the machine gun!
MG's suppressed!
Is it
now, Parker!
Move in.
Suppress that MG!
He's out for now! Let me know when to go!
Now, Parker!
All right! Cover me! Charges planted!
Stop! Detonated early!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out.
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Get a thermite on that gun!
Ammo when you're ready, Private.
Fire the hole!
Yankee Shrider!
Parker, get ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
Need more ammo, Lieutenant.
This is it. Last 150s.
Crowds are everywhere. We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150.
First aid kit ready when you are. Okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Ami. Verfluchten Schweine. Kleine Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Hä? Ich Arsch lecken, verfluchten amerikanische Schweine. Scheiße!
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me. I got you! Go!
Go! It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back! Soldier! Move!
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.